We're gonna take this brown. We are going to take my eyebrow brush, and we're going to take this part, and we're going to dip into this warm cocoa. Actually, this might be simple, like mine, but since I'm already doing it, let's take... You wanted eyeshadow, gotcha. Eyeshadow for the sparkly almond jello. Did you want to wing the liner? Most people do. Great. Good. Other eye. Perfect. looks amazing. Now let's do some lashes, and this makes your lashes look bomb. Blink, 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 oh wait. Now, do you want to paint your nails?
Yeah.
Okay. So, I recently literally just bought this orange, and I'm using it to tint it. So I've got these little, like, I don't even know what to call them, but my pinky nail, so I'm gonna put a fake nail on it. I'm just gonna go get that ready while you pick your colors. Okay, they're all in this bag. Okay, so I have it glued on, but it is so much longer than my other ones. I'm gonna cut it. Now I'm going to file it. Did you find your colors? You want to do black and orange too? Okay, so I have a question. Should I make black my accent color or orange my accent color? That's what I was thinking. Yeah. And then I could always put some of these orange rhinestones on it if I really wanted, but I feel like that would just take so long, you know? I got my nail on. Now I'm going to paint my nails. I'm going to see what the orange looks like on my middle finger, or on the accent finger, because I can always cover orange with black, but I can't cover black with orange, you know? So, once you're done picking out your colors and, like, the stuff you want, I'll paint them. There's my one hand. It looks better with the orange, just one, right? Because it's like one pumpkin. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go over it, and then I'll do the other hand. I'll just do your hand when I'm done with this, and then we'll can let them dry for like 20 minutes, and then we'll do the snacks, because we still have a couple hours for the party, right? Yeah. Okay, well, just let me know. Okay. So, that's... Your makeup does look